I got this thing at launch 4 years ago today. All my Joy-Cons have drift. All four of them. Other than that, yeah, being a Switch owner is okay, I guess. Anyway, that's all. Just needed to make a video for 4 years of Switch.